An Australian fisherman has captured a rare pod of killer whales on his phone. Luke Burton and his mate were in the company of the beautiful beasts for 15 minutes while they frolicked playfully alongside their fishing boat in Fog Bay in the Northern Territory. He said the small whales were 2 meters in length while the larger ones were up to 8 meters. There was also a bottlenose dolphin playing between them. Burton said, "She was pretty exciting. It got your blood pumping a bit."